and Ndiwa battling back and forth. There is Cheptai on the right in the purple, and look at our Stacey Ndiwa in the yellow going back. Look at the sprint speed and the leg lift, and at the last second, it looks like Stacey Ndiwa is going to get there first and cross to win the Peachtree Road Race 2024.